Welcome back to Cocktails with Queens. Now, today is International Women's Day, and we like to take a moment to pay tribute to women who inspire each of us. I'm going to go first and say the woman I admire for International Women's Day is actress and model Jane Kennedy. Not because since I was little, I was told I look like her, but yeah. Jane Kennedy was the first Black woman to win Miss Ohio back in like 1970 when they weren't checking for us. She was also very prominent all through. She was way ahead of her time. I feel like she was the Halle Berry of the 70s and 80s. Yeah. She was the first, one of the only female broadcasters, especially for a Black woman, to work in sports with Sunday Night Football. And she did her thing. I salute you, Miss Jane Kennedy. You are a queen.
Then I can go next. My woman of the whole, of everything I'm celebrating today is former first lady and forever first lady, Floatress Michelle Obama. She's very classy. She showed up, showed out, and was very educated and smart. She showed us love in the White House. She showed us support. She was the first African-American first lady that we've ever had. And she has absolutely shown me how to be a queen. Watch what I say. Watch how I rule. And to be able to reflect on the things that I've done so I can be a better me and a better queen.
Vivica, very nice. Very nice.
Salute to Michelle Obama. Yes. For me, it is a young upcoming tennis star, Naomi Osaka. I like that name. She just won the Australian Open, and I really believe that she is the future face of tennis. This girl is just amazing, and I love that hood in her, and she loved the LA Lakers. So, Naomi, salute, girlfriend.
And last but not least, Selena, who is your pick?
Well, guys, my pick is a little weird this day, but I mean, there's a million women that I could honor that I have honored in the past, but I just wanted to share this with you guys. Y'all know I'm down to the therapy. My therapist's name is Love McPherson. And she told me something that was so profound and it made me have to check myself. Hmm. She said, you know what, Selena? If you treated your children the way that you treated yourself, you would be an abusive mother.
Wow.
Let me tell you something. And it changed my mindset of how I treat myself, how hard I am on myself at times, and how, you know, women in general, how we are, how we're hard on ourselves and how we treat ourselves. And so today, I want to take the initiative to do something that I would never do. I want to celebrate myself.
Oh.
And I want to give permission to other Black women and women everywhere. And it's okay to celebrate yourself, and not just because it's Women's Month, but because you should be celebrating yourself every single day. Mm-hmm. And I just wanted to do that in this moment, because it's a moment that I would never do that for myself. You know what I'm saying? To kind of challenge myself and do my own self work. So today I celebrate myself, and I celebrate women who can celebrate themselves at any given time. And I challenge us all, we should do a hashtag to celebrate ourselves every single day.
Absolutely.
Very nice. I love that idea. I think that's amazing. And you know what? You don't even have to apologize or explain why it is yourself, because you should celebrate yourself. Can't pour from an empty cup. I want to thank you, ladies.
Come on, Claudia.
As we honor women, all women who are making positive impact all over the world, we salute you, ladies. Stay strong.